guest for the day and a lifesaver himself will teach us a life-saving skill. I would like to invite Dr. Britto to take it further from here.
Take your seats. Something very important I'm going to share. I've been working in the critical care medicine, treating 1,000 critically ill patients annually. We found out that we missed to save quite a number of people because we lost the advantage of the golden hour. When somebody falls, he's not getting the treatment of the first aid, what has to be given. So we came with this program to be conducted all over India. We started this program on 23rd October 2018 under the banner of Indian Resuscitation Council and Indian Society of Anesthesiologists. It is a proven technique how to save somebody. Now, I would like to have a couple of volunteers, maybe parents, gentlemen, you can come. Sorry, anybody, you can join me. Come. One or two volunteers, you know. Let's make this very interactive because I've been given 10 minutes, 12 minutes. 10, 12 minutes. So we'll wind up in that. I'll ask you some questions. If somebody falls on the ground, what do you do?
I will lift him.
Okay, he's dead unconscious, you know, not responding to commands.
First of all, I will try to get him safe. After that, I will try to bring some water and we'll put and then try to wake him up.
No answer is wrong, okay? That is his perception. I mean, he is going to do that. Anybody else with a different answer? Somebody will put water, right? Somebody will remove the shoes and make him smell it, right? Somebody will break onion and do it. That is what has been done for years together, okay? Somebody will put water. Somebody will try to wake up, but he's not responding. He's dead unconscious.
Call emergency.
Call emergency, yeah. I said no answer is wrong. Call emergency. Gentlemen said call emergency. Anybody with a different answer?
Check the pulse.
Check the pulses, yeah. CPR. Somebody said CPR. Who's that? Yeah. Somebody said CPR. Now, do you know how CPR is done? Most of them have studied, but they don't have the presence of mind what to do. It's a very simple technique, okay? I'll teach you what to do. Somebody fell down in the house, not responding to command, there is no breath. The first thing that you do is ask for help, shout for help. First thing. All this happens in few seconds, okay? Second thing you'll do, you'll just see whether he's responding to commands. Tap his shoulders, okay? Third thing, you'll see whether he's breathing. All this in the next 5 seconds. Nothing, then what do you do? Okay, then what do you do? I've got a little hand with me. Can you help me, gentlemen, here? To get the little hand out. This is little hand, okay? He's going to teach us how to resuscitate. If you can see, ladies and gentlemen. Can you see? All of them, right? So the first thing is, shout for help, okay? Tell the person, call the ambulance, you know, that one thing is taken care of. Second is, you'll just tap. Little hand, wake up. Wake up, little hand. Check the breath. No. Now what do you do? Everybody. Hand like this. Do like this. The second hand will be like this. First hand like this, everybody. The second hand like this. Simple. Hand straight. Don't bend it. Hands will be straight. Okay. Now you do it for me. See. Like this. Second is like this. Hand straight. No bend. Hand straight. Okay. This way. All of them. All of them. Children also can do this. Keep in the center of the chest. Okay. The lowest bone here and this part center of the chest. And press the chest 2 inches down, okay? 2 inches down. At the rate of 90 to 120 times a minute. It's very tiring. That's why I said call for help. Just see how tired I'll get now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Just check. Little Anne, wake up, wake up, wake up. Continue. Continue the cycle in 30s, 30, 30 compressions, 2 inches, 90 to 120 times a minute. See whether the patient is woken up. No, go. Continue, continue. You'll get tired. Call in help. The second person will do. What happens in this technique is, when you compress the chest, blood goes to the brain. When you release it with negative pressure, the air goes. So no need to give mouth-to-mouth respiration. Formerly the CPR was mouth to mouth and chest compression. But as years passed by, we developed this technique so that people are reluctant to give mouth to mouth respiration. So this technique has been scientifically studied, approved, and it's very simple. Mouth to mouth respiration is little difficult. If you can do that also. But that's little difficult. You have to close the nose, pump in your air, and then patient survives. So you don't lose. The patient will wake up in the next 1, 2, 3, 4 minutes. If the patient doesn't wake up, continue till the ambulance comes. What's your good name, sir? Yes. Now, Prajyoti will do it for us. And then, after that, we have a dance here, okay? I've got a movie here to show you, to put it in your brain exactly how it works. So, it is registered in your brain whenever happens. And there have been, Mr. Atul Tyagi himself saved a life, you know. And each one should be my ambassador. This is an initiative of Healthy Hospital to make every citizen in Goa a lifesaver. So next time, if you find somebody like this on the road, on the beach, anywhere, unconscious, not responding, just do it. And if with this talk, anybody who has seen this and saved a life, it's worth of me becoming chief guest here, right? So you'll do it for me now. Now, we'll just act it, okay? Now, little Anne is unconscious. Come on, let's do. 108. Yeah. Now, the mistake here you're making is, don't let the hand come off the chest. Stick it to the chest. Hand straight. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. You're little fast you are. The rate should be 90 to 120 times a minute. This should not bend. This should not bend. And straight. One. See, I'll deal. Just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. It should be 90 to... Little slow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yeah, thank you. It's very simple, okay, ladies? It's so simple, you know. It's much simple than getting water and removing your shoes and putting it in socks and onion and what not we used to do, you know, when I was a student in 70s. This is what you're never aware, you know. And many must have learned in biology and all these subjects, but it has never registered in your brain. Even if something would happen like this right now at home, you would try to wake up and put water. To take away message, you will Prajyot yourself. You'll be my ambassador, okay, to teach at home, okay. Let's enjoy this song. Can I have the video, please, for this song and the parents as well?
किसी की जिंदगी तुम्हें बचानी है, थमी है दिल की धड़कने जगानी है, तुम करो फिजूल यार इंतजार, जीवन संजीवनी दुनियार, किसी की जिंदगी तुम्हें बचानी है, थमी है दिल की धड़कने जगानी है, तुम करो फिजूल यार इंतजार, जीवन संजीवनी दो यार। से जगा उसे बुलाओ एक बार कि सांस बंद है क्या देखो मेरे यार
चेक विद द ब्रीदिंग और
ऑल मदद के वास्ते
कॉल फॉर हेल्प
जोरदार एक दो आठ डायल करो यार मिलाओ दोनों हाथों की ये उंगलियां बीच सीने के रखो हथेलियां
सेंटर ऑफ द चेस्ट
दबाओ सीना जोर से बार बार कि एक मिनट में सिर्फ 120
90-120 टाइम्स अ मिनट
कि देखो सीना ऊपर
2 इंचेस कंप्रेशन
बार जीवन संजीवनी दुयार
इट इज कॉल्ड चेस्ट कंप्रेशन ओनली लाइफ सपोर्ट Elbow straight.
2 inch सीने को दबाना है, दोनों हाथ तुमको सीधे रखना है। जो थक जाओ तो दूजे को बुलाना है, कि शख्स को जमीन पर ही रखना है, रखना खुद पे और खुदा पे एतबार। एम्बुलेंस आने तक किसी की जिंदगी तुम्हें बचानी है थमी है दिल की धड़कने जगानी है
यू कैन रीस्टार्ट स्टॉप हार्ट ओके डोंट वेस्ट टाइम
जीवन संजीवनी दो
द ब्रेन कैन ओनली टॉलरेट 3 मिनट्स ऑफ हार्ट स्टॉपिंग विद इन मिनट्स यू शुड स्टार्ट रीस्टार्ट हार्ट
जीवन संजीवनी दो यार
थैंक यू
Sorry for my bad throat. But you know, a common question I might think yeah, I can somebody will have that how much do I press? Do I break the ribs or do I need to be worried about it?
You will not break the ribs with this procedure unless you give cardiac thump. But even if you break rib, that doesn't kill a person. So you break the rib and start the heart. So you might as well break your rib also. But doesn't break. Yeah, of course, because you're saving life. And treatment of fracture rib is simple. You don't have to do anything. It heals on its own. So there are instances when we start a heart, we break the ribs. But at the cost of breaking a rib, saving life is much more beneficial. Any questions are welcome. Even with electric shock, once you take him away from the source, first thing is to take away and make yourself and the patient safe. With electric source, electric shock also, you can do this because the cause of death in electric shock is pulseless ventricular tachycardia. The heart beats at such high speed that it doesn't get time to relax to pump blood into the major vessels. So when you do this procedure, the heart regularizes its beat, so oxygen goes to the brain. So this is the treatment for cardiac arrest. So in electric shock, the heart is in arrest. So you can do it.
The number is same for adults, old age people?
Yes, 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 absolutely. It's important 90 times, minimum 90 times, because there has to be some relaxation for the heart to fill with blood. So, so that's great. Be lifesaver, okay? And the one thing that you'll do when you ever find like this, start this, it's not going to damage him, it's going to survive him only. To be lifesaver. Thank you.